We want to hear from our farmers what they think is important for us.